What the fuck?
A sword and a paladin. A priest paladin,
Why is everyone RP wall?
Cat!
Kitty!
Cat! Meow meow!
Meow!
Meow meow! Meow meow! Meow meow!
Hell, at you buff, you are, yours are stronger, actually.
Well, that's a priest
too. Triple paladin, oh yeah.
If I knew the way, I'm pretty sure we go left first in this place. Pretty sure.
Pretty Yeah, his does 75, but he's got 5 points in it. His passive isn't high enough, so I'll just plus. You have to go all the way the fuck around.
Yeah, gotta enter from the right side.
Yeah, it was weird. It didn't register to me that. Yeah, he doesn't have his attribute or path maxed out, even though he's got Blessing 5, so. I made sure that was the first thing ever, so I didn't have to worry about it. Hey, A-Bomb, what's up? Was he playing Dark Souls? Oh god. God, all I hear is like the fighting. I don't even hear them. God damn it, apparently it healed your stuff. Let me know if the music's too loud or not. I just hardly hear it, so I want to hear it. So I'm kind of jamming.
You're still louder than the music when you speak.
Okay, I'm gonna raise a little bit. Let me know now when it pops up.
I think that's good, in my opinion.
Yeah, because at first the fighting was louder than the music. I was like, no, that can't fly here. Shit. barrier?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Oh! Fuck hell!
Don't wanna fuck hell.
Oh my good lord. That was actually some nasty What the fuck is this? Poison boss! GG! I can't see its HP.
It's a little under half. It'll start to drop.
She's riding her pet? Is that what that? Yeah. It looks weird.
Summons.
Yeah. Play the jump game with that.
It's one dead boss. Is there anything down in the south?
What? Meow meow.
Oh shit. Meow meow
meow. Meow.
No, there's no.
Yeah.
Fire.
That what she says?
Mm-hmm.
Ancient thing.
Is there nothing up here? I guess not. Huh. Okay.
Yeah.
I know down and to the right is actually going towards the final boss, so we want to go this way.
Okay, well at least we have somebody in the group who knows. For sure, anyway. Otherwise, we'd have to take a peek and then run for our lives. Well, I didn't have to heal you. Wait, does that make you 178 awful?
Mm-hmm.
No. Good. It's a very small dungeon.
Very high of a level to use our eights and card to live. Next jump.
Yeah, the 141 one is definitely huge. Takes forever. Got some. Little stragglers. That's about it, I don't see any more.
Yeah, it's back towards the beginning.
Yep. When you're fighting easy shit, you can stretch! Yeah!
Stunning's not bad at all, honestly. So far, anyway. Now that I've jinxed it, I'm sure we're gonna get to part where it's like 50 mages that just nuke the hell out of us.
Why? Why would you do that, Wobble?
Why would you say that? Why would you let me die?
He's been watching Asdif. He went back.
Dude, I've watched that like years ago.
Yeah, you're the one that got me to watch it. won't you let me down?
Oh my god, it's a UFO!
Throw the cheese!
Yay!
I have no idea what you guys are talking about.
ASDF movie.
Yeah, now you gotta go watch the Laser Collection, Blair.
Never heard of it. Dr. Octagonopus! Dr. Motherfucking Octagonopus!
Oh my god, he's got a nose!
Meow!
You gotta help me, my tie's evil and is trying to kill me!
Walks away.
Exits away slowly. Please don't hurt me.
I baked you a pie!
What flavor?
Pie flavor.
Meow.
Doctor, I'm deathly afraid of backstories. Well, when did this all start? Well, you see.
Kitten fight! No, wait! I'm allergic to adorableness! Fuck. Oh! Yeah.
Everybody do the flop!
Quick! Don't think about cats! Bleh! And pukes out a whole bunch of cats.
Quick, shoot me in the face!
Whoa.
Ah!
Hey, baby, are you an angel? Because I'm allergic to feathers. Bleh!
I still
I'm
like
very
your,
depressed. Suddenly, pineapples. This does not help at all. I'm sorry, sir, but you have brain cancer. Mm. Suddenly, pineapples. Good news, you don't have any brain cancer anymore.
I think my favorite pickup line that you've shared is, I told you had a nice body when you hold it against me.
Whoa.
That took you way too long to get.
Well, I'm kind of fighting here.
I'm fighting! My comprehension's not so good, great.
Well, no shit, because I'm trying to make sure Waffle doesn't die.
I'm collecting all this extra wood. How did I run out of material? Oh,
I'm listening. It just took a while to process it.
Fucking materials.
I'm just making fun of you for no reason. Can't I do that?
No.
I'm doing it pretty well, yeah. I thought.
Motion detected. Take precautions.
Who are you to rate making fun of people? You make fun of yourself every day.
Well, yeah, because that's me doing it.
No, I was saying when you wake up.
I don't get it.
By existing, you're making fun of yourself. Never mind.
That was horrible.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. That's me. I looked over and I saw Pogglink something. The first thing I saw was cream pie, and I was like, "Oh." Okay, banana cream pie. Good, good, good. It looks good, actually. I would love to have one.
It's a marijuana banana cream pie.
Oh, so? Sure, it's delicious. You know, marijuana is actually a good cooking ingredient. From what I understand, different strains of weed are actually good, and no, they don't usually get you high at all. Just ask that spaghetti.
Also depends on the amount. Kitty cat!
Meow!
I'm just gonna throw all the Molotov cocktails because there's fucking 5 heavy Zeds out there. 2 flesh pounds and 3 scrakes. Nope.
Grabbing pills, grabbing puke, grabbing heroin. I mean, adrenaline.
Ruka should do a Killing Floor marathon one day. It'd get her so many viewers. Wouldn't you agree, Blair? It would. It would get her a shitload of viewers.
Especially when she's playing. Oh god, no! No!
Yeah, I didn't know her then. You actually technically sort of met her before me. Sort of. But then you didn't talk to her again until I begged you to play Smite. It's not as good as League. I'm not interested.
You know a phone call's not important when they don't leave a message.
Yeah, fuck that.
In the Conquest,
I've got like a million unanswered
League
calls
is a lot
on
better.
My phone.
But in the same respect, Conquest got really fucking old.
Oh, they actually left a message.
After 3 years of constantly playing it.
Yeah.
So it's like, yay, fun arena game. That's about it.
Oh, they actually left a message, but it was too short. It's probably like 2 seconds of a message, and then they hung up.
I had to convince your ass to like for like 2 weeks before you played Smite. And finally, I was like, "Who? I have one other person to play with, man."
And then you loved it.
She's not on all the time.
Oh, I had a weird schedule then.
Well,
too.
I worked. I was third shift. Remember, I was usually working when me and you could hang out when we first met. It wasn't until I quit Food City that I was able to talk to you a bunch. And then I moved back up here and stopped talking to everybody for like 4 months. Because I was playing Renegade, Daria.
Because I'm a renegade.
Meow meow. Is that the boss room?
I think so.
There's so much fucking oak and ash, but I need pine and cedar. Fucking annoying. You people, you have all my fire ash.
Probably. Oh, dude, it's this guy.
Blair, they are holding you back. You could do much better.
Oh, fuck.
There's no good voice. Just the evil voice. It's Blair
He's
we're talking about. He doesn't.
God damn it. Oh shit. Oh, that was the shooter. Oh, that's right. He gets stronger the longer the fight lasts. Oh, fuck.
That sounds kind of nightmare.
The more you hit him.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
Oh, but you have to hit him to kill him. Mind trap hurts, by the way.
She was stabbing on him.
Dedicated. Roll again for another piece of toll.
No.